tomorrow. We'll have rain chances, and it looks like it's going to be a little bit cooler out there. So right now here in St. Joseph, we're starting to dry out from the rain we had early this morning, but it is still pretty mild out there. 59 here in St. Joseph, many of us sitting in the 60s this morning. It's 60 in Maryville. That wind still coming out of the south, pushing in that warmer air, but we do have a cold front heading our direction. You can see a little bit of blue in those northerly winds well off towards our west. Eventually, that'll roll throughout our area as that cold front attached to this low pressure system starts to push throughout our area. But right now, we're just seeing those showers ahead of the front. Thunderstorms staying down towards the south. We did have a few thunderstorms in the early morning hours this morning. Those have pushed out of our area, and most of us still waking up to a bit of some rain, but it's off towards the east right now. So definitely still want to grab the rain gear if you're heading out the door, because we do have another round of showers and thunderstorms later on this morning into the early afternoon hours as this low pressure system starts to wrap throughout our area. Could have a few of those stronger storms like we saw overnight, so that's something we'll keep an eye on. As we move towards the evening hours, those rain chances will really start to back off, but we'll still keep them in the forecast. It'll be much more scattered. As we push towards the overnight hours, that low pressure system will continue to rotate over our area into early Thursday morning, so it will likely still be a rainy start for some of us Thursday morning, but notice those temperatures will be cooler, starting off in the 40s, and those cooler temperatures will follow us all the way through your Thursday with those northerly winds. We'll be staying in the 50s for a high with a chance for off and on rain through the majority of your Thursday. So still want the rain gear handy for your Thursday. So as far as those thunderstorms for today, mainly just off towards the east of the St. Joseph area is going to be under that marginal risk for those stronger storms. That's the lowest level, but we could still see a little bit of some small hail and the possibility for some gusty winds. And that's later on this afternoon, something we'll be keeping an eye on for today. So 66 for your high, showers and a few of those thunderstorms, especially late this afternoon. Winds today still breezy out of the south southeast. Those wind gusts will be up to about 30 miles an hour, and we'll keep a bit of a wind as we move towards the overnight hours. Still getting cold tonight, 45 for your low. After that cold front rolls through, a few showers, maybe a rumble of thunder, but not expecting any severe weather overnight tonight. And tomorrow we'll have those chance for showers continuing, a few rumbles of thunder, but much cooler out there. 55 for your high with a breezy wind now coming out of the northwest. And here's a look at your 5 to 7 day forecast. Cooler tomorrow because of that cold front, but then we're back in the 70s for your Friday. Rain chances off and on as you move towards the weekend into next week. Stay with us. We'll be right back.